Well, here in Falls Creek, riders rugged up and hit the slopes with five lifts spinning, including Drover's Dream for the first time this season. Looking ahead in the forecast, we are expecting more snow, with Scott's and Ruined Castle set to open tomorrow just in time for the weekend. We also have Eagle Chair giving access to the bowl. This is Lulu in Falls Creek.